Hi guys, so this video is to show you that how the Google Drive set the button that allowed the user to download, okay, or disable the download button, okay, from the owner can set the setting. Okay, so you can see this one is with the download button and this one is like without the download button. Even the file also can, that means your Google Sheet, Google Doc, okay, so you can see that disable the download file, that means user only can view, the viewer only can view your file, but they cannot download. Okay, so how is this done? Okay, so you can go to your file. Okay, so this one is your Google Drive. This one is the owner. So you can just go to the right click here. Okay, and then share file. Okay, the default they are here, the setting here. Okay, so you can set like viewer and commenter can see the option to download, print and copy. So if you enable this one, so the viewer, like the viewer that you set here, okay, viewer, they can also download the file. Okay, let's try. So this one is the Google QR code. Okay, so we go back to the QR code file here. Okay, yeah, you can see they already enabled. So we disable again. So right click, just go to share, and then setting here. So you just untick. Okay, so let's go back to the file. Then yeah, option have changed. So file, you're not able to download it anymore. Okay, so yeah, let's see this one. So we enable back, okay, it's okay. So we just right click this one, the file for the video. This one close it. This is the file for the video. So some people they just like click on the get link, right? So when you click on get link and then you can't do the setting here, right? It's okay. So you just press on top here, then you can do the setting here. Okay, so this one is like the viewer and commenter, then you just take it. Okay, and then you just go back and refresh the page. Yeah, you can see the download button is here. Okay, then you can click on download. Okay, so just that easy. And yeah, just one thing, you for the folder, right? Just the folder you can't share and without like download or download, because you only can set like editor can change the permission and share. Okay, so it's without the another option like the viewer can download or print, right? So it's without another option. Okay, so for folder they can't do like the disable or enable the download link. Okay, so only from the file that you can just manually enable or disable the file that you want to share. Okay, so yeah, we can try another one, the let's say the Excel or a spreadsheet. Okay, how about we try a spreadsheet? So we can just get the link. Okay, we can just copy. You need to allow anyone. Okay, so you just copy and then let's say we share here. Okay, so yeah, we can download right at the first. So you just go back to the drive and you can set the setting. You just untick. Okay, and then yeah, you can see that there's some changes. And then yeah, you're not able to download anymore. Okay, for the user. So this one is user and this one is the owner. So that's all how you do the setting for your Google Drive, for your file. Okay, thank you.